Welcome to Yanjing King Double Ceramic Knives Manufacturer Company Limited, which is a specialist manufacturer and exporter of ceramic knives. We have advanced production equipment and superior technical personnel who has more than 10 years ceramic knife making experience. Quality first and continuous innovation is our persistent aim, and we focus our attention on manufacturing and selling various kinds of novelty, vogue, and fine quality ceramic knives and components. The Rockwell hardness of our ceramic knives is over 90 degrees and can stand up 2 meters drop test due to its mighty intensity and toughness. All of our ceramic products are exported to Europe, which have been winning customers' appreciation all along. Currently, we can make 2.5 million pieces of ceramic knives annually, including peelers, plain 1.0 million pieces, pair, kitchen cutlery, and other kitchen knives, 1.5 million. What's more, we have a professional R&D team for researching, developing, and manufacturing new items. We spare no efforts in researching and developing more and more new items to better satisfy our customers home and abroad. We are one of the biggest and most cost-effective ceramic cutlery manufacturer in Guangdong Province. We will try our best to meet all the customers' demand. This is a 7 inches black mirror cover ceramic knife. Black mirror cover can reflect the high grade of the knife. The knife is very sharp, its hardness is higher. In the course of making knife, the skill and experience of the knife making master is also very important. Now, let's test the sharpness of the knife together. It's very simple. First, take a piece of A4 paper, folding it into 3 angles, and then put it standing on the block. Usually, we can see many people use this method to test the knife's sharpness. It can, but in fact, if you use this method to test the knife, it's just like tearing the paper by hand, but not the knife. Any knives can do that. Then, how can we test it a good knife or not? Now, we put the paper standing on the block. Use the knife to cut it, softly and slowly. Okay, look! We can cut the paper so fast and so easy. Amazing! What a good knife! Next, let's do another test. Here are 500 pieces of A4 papers. Open the package and put those paper on the block. In order not to waste, let's cut the paper angle only. We only need one cut, just one cut is enough, no more, no less. Now, we can see that cut 500 pieces of paper is so easy. That is a good knife. Let's watch one more time. Turn on the other side and use the knife to cut. Look at the papers. The surface looks so sliding. If you use a good knife to cut tomatoes, it doesn't need jagging and pushing the knife. From this point of view, we only need a softly jag, not much strength. Then we will see the tomato pieces are rather good looking. Now, we can see that use King Double ceramic knife to cut the tomatoes is so simple, so easy, and so convenient. Sometimes, we may need to cut some fruits to make salad. Take cutting apple as an example. When we use the ceramic knife to cut, it's very easy. It doesn't need much strength and we can enjoy the sound, which is just like a good music when cutting the apple. Besides, if we use a ceramic knife and a steel knife to cut the apple, at the same time, the surface of the apple, which is used to the steel knife to cut, will turn black with a strange smell. While the other one, which we used the ceramic knife to cut, would not change, because the material of the ceramic knife does not react with the food, and we will never affect the taste and color of the food. When cutting fruits and vegetables, we just need to use the ceramic knife gently. Because the knife is very sharp, we just need one cut. But also remember, when cutting vegetables, we must pay attention to protect our hands from injuring. Look, ceramic knife is so light, so convenient. One knife in hand, one life in heart. What a perfect life! If a knife is real sharp, when we use it to cut orange, the orange juice is not easy to run out. Remember, when cutting the orange, don't roll it, we should fix it on the block. Only in this way, we cut the orange piece out tidy and good looking. You can cut as thin as you want. If we use a steel knife, the orange will turn black and taste sour. We'll use the ceramic knife, the taste of the orange will not change, and it will taste good. Often we need to cut some onion pellets for burdening. Next, I will teach you one way on how to cut onion pellets. First, get rid of the root of the onion and cut several times on the surface. We don't need to cut the onion pieces and then cut it into pellets like before. It needs much time and will bring much trouble. If following this method, cutting onion pellets will not be difficult anymore. First, hold the knife. Use your forefinger to bear against the blade and then cut softly. Look, those onion pellets, they look nice. Using ceramic knife, easy and convenient. In addition, there is also a special feature of using the ceramic knife to cut onions. The onion will not stimulate your eyes and your nose. Not like the steel knife, cause it doesn't contain any metal material. Doesn't react with the foods. Look, the onion pellets are so nice. Next, let's cut the rest of the onion into pieces. The ceramic knife is very sharp. We should pay much attention not to use too much strength. When we use it, after when we finish using, there are always some small things on the blade. What we should do is not to clean it by hand, but put it on the food and clean it for your safety. Besides, when getting rid of the small thing, avoid to use the front of the blade. It will hurt the knife. Am I clear? When we cut the ginger, if the knife is blunt, then the ginger pieces will not be so good. If we use a good knife, they would look perfect. Sometimes, we need to cut some shredded gingers. Pay attention not to use the knife to chop. We often use the end of the knife to cut, so that we can protect the knife from damaging. But remember, don't use your hands to clean the small thing on the surface of the knife. Strictly speaking, it's convenient to do so, but the knife must be very sharp. And sometimes, we may need to make some ginger pellets for burdening. Many people would prefer using the juicer, but if we use the juicer, the taste of the ginger juice would not as fresh as it is before. What we will do is to use a ceramic knife, because it can keep the original and particular taste of the ginger juice. Look! Shredded ginger's cutting by ceramic knife looks so small and uniform. Next, let's see how to use the ceramic knife to cut meat. This is a piece of beef. If we cut like this way, it can't be meat slice. In China, there are three ways to use the knife. The first way is chop. If we use the ceramic knife to chop, it may hurt our fingers. The next way is drag from the back. But use it this way, the meat we cut out is also small. Sometimes, we need to cut the meat into slices, so the last method may be work. First, when we hold the knife, use your forefinger to bear against the blade, not much strength, but be sure use the right strength. If what you use it a good knife, it's very easy for you to cut the meat into pieces. We usually test a knife by using it to cut fruits and vegetables. It's very easy. Any knives can do if they are not blunt. Next, we will do a test on what exactly a good knife is. Here is a towel, a large one, a real one. And we will use the ceramic knife to cut it to test whether the knife is sharp or not. It's very easy for us to cut into pieces. Generally speaking, cutting dough is more difficult than cutting meat and vegetables. But dough is not the most difficult thing to cut. What is the most difficult thing? The wood. No doubt. Here is a real wood. Now we use the ceramic knife to cut. We will see that it's so simple and easy. The steel knife and the knives with bad quality will never do that. This is King Double Knife, a good knife, a magic knife. This is a ceramic peeler. We often use a steel peeler at home. But this kind of peeler is different. When we use the steel peeler to peel the vegetables and the fruits, the savor of the food would turn back and taste afresh. Now, we will use the ceramic one to test whether the effect is like the steel peeler or not. Look, the skin which we peel out are so thin, and they look beautiful, fast and convenient. And it won't break the surface of the blood, did not turn back. It shows that the ceramic peeler does not affect the original taste and color of the food. If we use other peelers to peel out such good effect, it's rather difficult. But King Double Ceramic Peeler did. Amazing! Choosing the ceramic peeler for daily use is your first choice. The next one is a slicer. We can put the food on it and make the food into thin pieces. Let's see from this point of view. Hold the potato and the slicer. Put it on the surface and drag it slightly and softly. A thin and a good-looking potato piece is forming. Fast and convenient. Now, let's test how thin the potato piece is. Let's take one piece and put it on the surface of the packaging of the A4 paper. Look, we can see the words and the logo easily and clearly. Not to believe. Let's take another one to test. Look, each piece is the same. The same thing. Many people would take it for granted that ceramic knives is made of ceramic. It must be very fragile and weak. It way wrong. The ceramic knives, which is made by Yangjiang King Double Company, is totally different with the others. Then, what is the difference? Now, let's do a test. Sometimes we put the knife like this. It's easy to hit it by accident. Then, it will fall down the ground. But now, we can see that though the ceramic knife were dropping down for this high level, it looks still perfect. Now, let's try another way. Let the blade drop down first. What would happen? Look, the ceramic knife is still excellent without damage. What an amazing knife! Dear friends, hope King Double Ceramic Knives can bring enjoyment of life to you and your whole family.